I can't believe you're working for Superstore USA. How could you sell out like that?
Because, Brian, they have an industrial-sized air conditioner.
Look, Dad, this isn't going to be a cakewalk, all right? I'm your supervisor.
Meg, I promise I'll do better at this job than I did on the SATs. Come on. Do math.